Scientists have discovered an Earth-sized world that is likely rocky and 95% of the size of Earth. The planet called TOI 700e is orbiting around a star and could have liquid water on it. This is the fourth planet discovered in the TOI 700 system. The other planets are named TOI 700b, C, and D, which is 100 light-years away. TOI 700 is a star the planets orbit around, but only D and E orbit in the habitable zone. A habitable zone, also known as Goldilocks zone, is an area that is just the right distance from a star that water can exist on a planet's surface and the conditions are neither too hot nor too cold for life. Newly discovered planet E is 10% smaller than planet D. TOI 700e takes 28 days to orbit its star, whereas D is on a 37-day orbit. The team discovered the planets during Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite, or TESS, observations, which were designed to discover more planets and stars. TESS's two-year mission allowed scientists to survey solar systems and monitor the brightness of stars for periodic drops caused by planets moving past them. That mission ended in 2020, but TESS expanded, and the new planet was discovered during an additional year of the mission.